As for the latest numbers coming into the Fox 5 newsroom concerning the pandemic, more than 1,300 new COVID-19 cases were reported in San Diego County today. Another three deaths were also reported this afternoon. The county says the case rate for residents not fully vaccinated is 7 times higher than those fully vaccinated. 75% of eligible San Diegans are now inoculated against COVID-19, and